A factory making fake spices using jung and dyes has been busted in Uttar Pradesh's Hathras. Acting on a tip-off, the local police raided the illegal factory on Monday night in the district's Navipa area. During the raid, the police recovered several harmful substances used to make fake spices like jung, hay, inedible colors and oils. Speaking to media on Tuesday, Joint Magistrate Prem Prakash Meena said that the police recovered several kilograms of fake spices as well as thousands of packets of different spice companies. Prem Prakash Meena said that one Anoop Varshni, believed to be the owner of the illegal factory, has been arrested. He will be charged under the relevant laws of the Food Safety Standards Act 2006, the Joint Magistrate said. The senior official said that Anoop Varshni had a license to run the factory but at a different location, thus the factory itself was illegal, he said. The factory was sealed by the police and Food Safety Department after the raid.